goes. Here we go. I'm gonna go with the villains, because I have less of them, they're able to summon a lot on them. That tells me that the animations aren't sticking around. Alright, here we go, guys. If you look at my LRs, there really isn't much on Anita. I mean, I can use some for the rainbows. There's none I'm missing. Nothing I'm really chasing. But as you look through this, you can see where the fails will be. What am I rainbowing in Ultra Instinct Goku? I'm one short there. Well, here we go. That's two SSR. I think I need that. Three. That's three and four. One I actually need. I think I need that one too. I didn't have Yajirobe, that's a win. Two Yajirobes. Alright. That was an added bonus. I didn't want that. I've already rainbowed him off of this banner. Now I have one copy. Those are rainbowed. Please give me a rewind. I'm done summoning for Gohan already. Yes! That's how I got Trunks, and that's how I'm getting Gohan. Awesome. Alright, we are done. All the other stones are being saved for heroes. Yep, that's how I feel, Pan. Alright, guys. That's all of them. The Web Hunter is good with doing the damn one arm now. And that's what he should be. I thought I had a rainbow. Huh. Guess I lied. Alright, guys. Hopefully you're able to get something good during this worldwide celebration. That's all 4 units now. I'm done. Thank you for your support, and catch you guys later.